Hi, I'm Kristen with Tennis Warehouse and Tennis Warehouse Europe. I'm here at the BNP Paribas Open 2018 with Jan-Lennard Struff. Jan, Hi. You're about to hit the practice courts, but first you're going to do a little warm-up here on the grass. Can you explain a little bit about your routine?
Yeah, I will do it with my fitness coach today, like Uwe Liedtke. He's going a lot of tournaments with me. We do a bit running a bit today, warming up good for the practice. I will practice with my German fellow, Yannick Hanfmann, and last days I did a lot of basic training, so we'll go, today we're gonna play a lot of points.
Nice. Great, so once you're done with the warm-up, when you're on the court, you're just practicing point play, or is there anything else specific you're gonna work on to get ready for the first match?
I did a lot of work last days. My tennis coach is not here with me, so we did a lot of work in Dubai last week. So I was practicing yesterday with Domi's team. We did a lot of cross courts and stuff, like hitting from a baseline. So today, a lot of serves, returns, volleys, like playing points and focus to prepare for Thursday.
Perfect. All right, well, have a good practice and we'll catch
Thank
up
you.
With you after.
Thank you.
So yeah, you just got done practicing. How did it go?
Yeah, it was quite hot today. Ball was flying very, very long. So a bit different to play today to the other days. But I will have another session in the evening. I think when the sun is gone, it will be still a different feeling. But getting used to it, getting used to courts, to everything here, and looking forward to Thursday to start here.
And you play with a Babolat Puredive. What do you like most about the racket?
It's a very fast racket. I love to play fast and gives me so much power. So I really like it to play with a very fast racket. And I play this racket since I'm very young, so I'm very good used to it.
Perfect. And you're also part of Team Diadora. And you're wearing the Diadora Speed Blue Shield Fly shoes. How are they working out for you?
Yeah, I mean, Team Diadora is a great team. Very good, very good brand. I visited a brand at in Italy at the factory. Very, very nice guys who work there, and so many legends played with Diadora. So I'm very happy to be in this team.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for your time, and we wish you the best of luck at the
thank
tournament.
You so much.
Continue following us on all of our social media channels and YouTube for more behind-the-scenes coverage here at the BNP Paribas Open.